Voting is underway in Mozambique's presidential and parliamentary elections in an atmosphere of calm. More than 1,000 observers are monitoring the 10 million electors in a poll the ruling Frelimo party is expected to win, although it is being pressed hard by the main opposition Renamo party. The two previously fought a bitter civil war from 1975 to 1992, as South Africa led support for Renamo against the Marxist Frelimo. Frelimo has run the country ever since, and while Mozambique currently enjoys one of Africa's highest growth rates, the wealth is not being spread evenly. Former Defence Minister Filipe Nyusi is bidding to replace outgoing President Armando Gubeza, who's barred from seeking a third term. Renamo is being led by its historic guerrilla leader Afonso Daklama, who only last month ratified a peace deal to end a low-level insurgency and emerged from the jungle to fight the campaign. But both men are watching the rise of a third force, the Mozambique Democratic Movement, who may prevent either from getting a first-round majority.